The Mississippi Lottery made its March transfer of over $10.5 million to the state lottery officials and said the total fiscal year-to-date transfer is over $94 million. According to the law, the first $80 million in net proceeds in each fiscal year goes to roads and bridges, while all funds over that amount go to the Education Enhancement Fund.